company needs to right size. You've been separated.
You work for them all these years.
And they throw you out on your ass.
Exactly.
We can't pay you right now.
If you don't see me, I'll tell him.
You wouldn't.
Oh, so this has been an inconvenience for you.